In this video, you will learn that how to make automatic exhaust fan with gas leakage detection. So let's make the circuit and pick the component. Let me choose the Arduino Uno, double click on it. Now choose the relay. Double click on it, choose the fan, LEDs, pick the green and red LEDs, battery, and now at the end, choose the gas sensor. Please keep in mind, if you are using for the first time the Proteus and if you don't have the library, so you must add the gas sensor as an external library. The link is available in the description. You can download the gas sensor library from there. Download the libraries and you will get this folder, gas sensor library for Proteus. It have three files. And if you don't know how to add the gas sensor library to Proteus, then also watch my video, link is provided in the description, and there you can learn that how to add gas sensor to the Proteus. So let me choose this one and double click on it. Now let's make the circuit. Make the connection as I'm doing. Rotate it. Also pick the logic state as well. Double click on it and connect the logic state here to test pin. Now connect the ground where required. Connect the power where required. And connect the out pin of this to A4, the sensor. Now connect the, place the relay here. Connect the fan. Also connect the battery with it. Connect it here and also ground it. Connect the 7 number pin with the relay and make the relay voltage as a 5 volt instead of 12, because the Arduino cannot handle the voltage that is greater than 5 volt. Now place the LEDs. This is the red LED. Connect this one with the 10 number pin and now connect the green with the 11 number pin. Also ground these as well. Also ground this circuit as well. Change the voltage from 1.5 to 12 volt. And now it's time to write a code for it. So code has already been written and let me run it. You can check the code. Comments are already written with every line. You can download it from the link provided in the description. Select it This is the hex file address and Control C. Press the Control C, copy it, now paste it here. Okay. Also add the hex file to the gas sensor as well. Click on edit properties and then go there where your sensor is placed. Libraries, you can search it from the library. So open it. Now select this one and then OK. Now run the code. Here the zero means that no gas detected. Zero means that no gas detected, and when you can see here, it's a green light. Green LED is turned on. So this means that no gas. Whenever this detect the gas, the red LED and the fan should be on. So let me make it one, and here you can see that it detected the gas. Now you can see the red LED is turned on. Also the fan is turned on. The fan will remain turned on until the gas has been removed from the place. So if I make it zero, this means that now gas has been removed. You can see here it should turned off. The green LED is turned on now and fan is stopped now. Now let's check it again. Here you can see the gas, as the gas is detected, fan turned on, and red LED is also turned on. This means that the situation is alarming. If I stop it, it's stopped. Again, if I check it, the circuit diagram and code link is available in the description. You can download from there. If you like the project, please subscribe my channel. Also like and share the video. Visit my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.